All right, it's time to get started here and see how far I can get today. GoPro, stop recording.
Time to play with some clay.
Okay, I'm going to start the backbone. I know that's too big, but I can always take it down. Now I'm going to show bits and pieces of me doing the anatomy, but I'm not going to show everything because I do cover it in a couple of my videos on sculpting, and I'm not gonna give everything to you here because I would be slapping the face of the people that's paid money for those videos. But I will show little bits and pieces, but not the whole thing. I have a link to all my instructional videos down below this video, and with a review of each of those videos. And at the end of each review, I show you how you can purchase a video. All right. That's my promotion for now. Now let's get to work. Okay, I know it looks like crap right now, but it'll all improve. Just takes time. Now I'm going to make the head of the horse separate from the figure itself. It just works out better that way. Thank you. All right, this is as far as I'm going to get today because I just ran out of clay. I got to get another block of 10-pound block of clay out and start softening up for tomorrow. Anyway, it's been a good day. I'm going to work on the head probably after I start the I don't know. I might do the head first. Just haven't decided yet. I got one leg to do in the back, and that'll won't take much time. Put the patella on the kneecap. Ah, brother. And then a little detail right there. All right, everybody. See you next time. Good night. If you like this video, please like and subscribe to my channel. It really would help me. Also, check out the link below this video. It will take you to a review of my 9 instructional videos that could be very helpful to you if you're thinking of sculpting. Good night, everybody.